robot, brilliant news! I decoded the message from beyond! Listen!
Finally, good reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzar.
What? We just turned it on!
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Really a bad... Jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I've had a change of heart.
Suspended in the drill bead.
I'll knock it out with my hammer. Yes!
There! Capture them and take whatever they are carrying.
Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
Happy to help you exit existence.
The last of them.
There's gotta be a way back around here.
Sad noises, sweet, as soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise to play.
Yeah.
can't believe we saved Blizzard. How about we fix up this space quartz and save the universe? Crystal Ridge through this cavern.
Will stop at nothing to catch us.
We better keep moving. The fixer better be ready to fix some phase quartz. Dialed in. Let's go. Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates. Repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
The Glove of Doom is now available. Can I say more?
Say hello to your little friend in the Glove of Doom. Tiny but vicious, hungry and
fancy a shave. You will definitely want to come back for that. Upgrades ready. Are you? I do like the sight of that.
Further ahead.
lucky you. Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pit further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated. Huh.
Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
About
the... There are the smelting pits! Across the canyon!
Watch out!
Broken rail ahead! Broken rail ahead! Here comes another one!
A smelting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift! How about
excellent.
That, huh?
Fine. Very impressive. Was unpleasant.
Here comes a jump!
Oh dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit. Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea. Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative. I think you're gonna
such power!
Did you talk him to death or what?
I will have to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery to me. I will enjoy his absence, however.
Oh, grab anything that shines, twinkles, glimmers, and shimmers! Grab a pole!
Is mostly junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
The low-back feet, on my give her no quarter!
So she be fixing a me!
So tenacious! Check it out! Our looting was so boring until you arrived! Merci for lighting things up!
Yeah, keep laughing, Pierre! More? How many pirates does Pierre have?
Maybe the fixer will help finish them off.
Fire in the hole!
Say again, we seem to be doing pretty well on our own.
Incoming. Dance?
Nope. We are not.
Shock me.
When he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see. Another pocket dimension. What do you think? That'll be fun.
I can be persuaded. Weird, but fascinating.
Okay, now, on to the fixer.
Pierre will take the hint.
Speaking from experience, he won't.
The fixer be done for, and so shall ye.
Can't stop now. Not when we're this close to the fixer.
Firing another round!
Ah! Trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
The fixer.
We have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Ah, this must be the fixer's on switch. At least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding. Junk ahead!
Fixing is a vain and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
What is he, the breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Ah! Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolts. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Oh, do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot.
I am working on it.
Mind collapse. Great.
Then you should wish mine. I am not deserving of enlightenment! I have no wisdom!
Wisdom? I may have an idea.
I'm all ears!
I am broken! I cannot fix! I cannot be fixed!
Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall!
Oh dear!
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No! I am fixed!
are you doing?
Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Vullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became destroyed.
Phew! Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I...
Hold that thought.
Let Miss Zircon make you a deal!
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back?
Looks like you've got some open sails and the Raritanium to match. Need to buy that again.
Anyway.
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did, but the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So, it's our only shot. Good to know.
protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lombax! Freeze the Emperor and engage the lockdown!
Elevator is just...
That better not be the only way into the station.
Backup reporting in with overwhelming power.
There must be another way in.
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. Elevator's here.
If it helps, Ratchet, I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, it'd still be disappointing. Bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kandaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly, but with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet, then, is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension.
Consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Ratto, you did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot. Pay for it. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello.
We're trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
have one here. Too bad it has not worked for forever. It could make the funnest squares. You did it, Ratatat!
Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
By key, I mean a way to easily and safely press buttons. And yes!
What?
But please, that is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
We become friends, too. You can call him Juicy, or JC, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname. Well done! You totally I have never seen you so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
That's exactly what we want.
Well, for it to walk.
A way to escape.
What if we use Blizzon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now! Blizzon! us our way out!
I see the intruders!
Take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue, and with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. Yours, Glitch.
See you again soon, Glitch. If you're lucky.